in 2 o'clock and 4 o'clock. You usually find these guys by the 4 o'clock feed aren't hungry. You'll find some of the other otters, like when you're feeding, you'll find one otter eats more than the other one. So usually the more dominant otters will eat first, and then when they're full, it's chance for the other guys to eat at like 4 o'clock feed. So that's good. You kind of get a pick and mix of otters that come out, because some of them are like, well, I know I'm going to get any food, my sister's going to eat all of it this morning, so I'll come out later.
So the 11
starts
about
3 o'clock.
We're coming to
see
last minute
at
4. They must be
going.
Yeah. So usually half
11
is where I get most.
Screaming at each other now.
Yeah. Around half 11 is actually get most activity.
Yeah. From
4
to
11. All right. Well, you guys want to just pop the hosepipe on the floor there? We are going to climb on out and go get the feet ready now. Lovely. So we're going to climb up this way.